commitment I'm talking about this morning is a commitment to a vision for the future, a vision to build a great meeting place for all our people that we would call British Columbia Place.
Ladies and gentlemen, our master of ceremonies today is no stranger to Canadians. He has been in the public eye for many years as a prominent broadcaster, but his talents do not stop there. He is a writer, Shakespearean actor, and outspoken journalist. We're happy to have him with us today to open the BC Place Stadium, Mr. Don Herron.
We expect the world to come to this great place, and today we bring you a cornucopia of talent from near and far. And this next group comes from pretty far away, but we still think of them as our nearest neighbors. Ladies and gentlemen and young Canadians, say hello to our neighbors from across the border, the Young Americans!
Just My great pleasure to now introduce to you the grand finale for the opening of BC Place Stadium.
Dreams have been true. This is the CTV Television Network.